Yo, yo, check it. I got respect, cause you didn't get shy in front of the camera too. Guess what? I know the same bitch, her name is Angela too. Told me she had a man, but he wasn't white. He was half Mexican and half out of sight. I said, what she got to do with me? I ain't trying to be your man. I'm just trying to take you to the hotel and hold your hand. Could you stop doing the come on, cause it's kinda throwing me off. I ain't really the one you wanna be playing for soft. Cause I drove 869 miles just to come and kick the ill freestyle. But guess what happened when I showed up at the door? The cop said the show's over, show no more. I said, what the hell's that got to do with me? Motherfucker, you know I'm Jin the MC. First you saw me on BET. Now you know, MTV News, you can still see me. What the heck is going on? What type of shit is that? And I was getting mad love from Soo Jin Pak, that Korean chick, the one with the red hair. Matter of fact, yeah, I think I saw her inside there. She said, Jin, how come you didn't show up? I said, it's not my fault, I want to blow up. But between the flat tires and the bad weather, I had to show up a couple hours later, I just don't know better. But then again, I could take some fault for that. Cause amongst the flat tires, the weather, we was also high off blunts and yak. Oh shit. Well, I guess that's who you should blame. Jin, 106, motherfucker, Hall of Fame. I did a show at Cornell tonight. You can't say I didn't.